People have always thought of Niagara Falls and the word Niagara as an expression of a First Nations word that meant the misty water or the falls. They thought it was all about the falls. What it actually meant was the river or strait between two of the Great Lakes. So it was really a reference to this long sort of corridor of water. Scale is one of the very interesting elements that a sculptor has to deal with. How big is it going to be, how long, and even how long does it take to walk around it? And what happens when you walk through the sculpture and you touch it, and it's meant to be touched and handled and felt. You have this feeling that you're passing as your hands rub over that texture. You're conscious of sort of moving by, and then you're out on the other side. So the sculpture is a kind of both an entrance and an exit.